locked onto the phone. And I wished I had a number so I could recall her unknown. And then I'd tell her, look into my eyes and never let it go.